So bring it together for a moment. Alan.
Yeah. My name is Alan Melara. I grew up in Brooklyn. I was born in Coney Island Hospital, and I now live with my mom. I always wanted to say that shit like that.
Hit you with the left that you didn't expect. Be thinking ideas before I go to bed. Writing down my dreams, I wake up in my head. I go to school and I hit you up with them word reps. I don't give fuck, spinning, I don't get stuck. Homie feeling for a quack, a look at it, then go duck. I ain't standing like a tree, stop moving, I grow up. Even if you gotta get tough, do it and go rough.
I fell in love with hip-hop the summer of my parents' divorce. I was about 8, and I remember I was driving with my cousin. We were going to Rollin' Roasters, a famous fast food joint in Brooklyn. And listening to Juicy J, that beat made me so happy, and that happiness made me forget about my parents' divorce. What was happening at the time was I was feeling lonely and upset because my parents were like absent most of the time and getting into their own love lives. And so that absence from them just made me upset inside. I didn't believe that my parents listened to me when I expressed myself to them because I didn't really talk to them about like what I like to do that much. And the first question I had was like, how do I fix that?
Is there anything you want to say about me?
This is what I should do?
What do you mean?
Like to talk?
Yeah,
now?
Whatever it is, yeah, it's whatever.
It's recording?
Yes.
I'm just thinking.
You know when you have a test and that one question gets you stuck? Well, that was the case for my parents a lot of the time. My mom had a hard time expressing how she felt about me and my music, and most of the time she just couldn't deal with the negatives over the positives.
Well, you didn't even tell me that I have to prepare for this. What do I need to do? Just to talk, you're telling me.
About me?
Hit you with the left that you didn't expect. Thinking ideas before I go to bed. Writing down my dreams, I wake up in my head. I go to school and I hit you up with them word reps. I don't give fuck, spitting, I don't get stuck. Homie feeling for a quack, a look at it, then go duck. I ain't standing like a tree, stump moving, I grow up. Even if you gotta get tough, do it and go rough.
Think of this, Daughtry. Daughtry wasn't, he didn't win any American Idol thing.
Facts.
But look who he is now. He's a rocker. He's got his own style.
Yeah.
He put his own spice to that type of music. And that's what I think that you should do. And that's what I actually hear from you.
Yeah. I think that's it with Gucci.
You do great. I'm pretty sure you do great.
I'm gonna just hear it.
I want to thank everybody for being tonight. It was extremely hard due to the weather. Crazy.
I remember when I was in my cousin's car, we were listening to 2 Chainz, Flows, Jay. That's when I knew that they were 2 lanes. And I love music, so I want to do my thing. Don't want to be that boy playing basketball. I'd rather be that younger rapping in the bathroom stall. That's real shit, and I don't look back no more. I'm still born and beating up my classroom scores. Looking at me, see the demon and go to war. My conscience is yelling. Show me more. Another story untold. The soul to the people, the one thing that I'm on.
Like this girl that I saw that. I'm like, what the fuck you doing? I have to say this, you know, the only one that wanted to be on that stage was you.
Yeah.
You passed yourself around. You try to, you address the crowd. You sing, you put this live.
And now it's like I made the song, I performed it at the talent show to show it to Bob and be like, oh, did you get the song is about you? Even if you guys didn't, I got to express myself to you guys. And you guys listened and then commented on it. So that helped me. That's exactly my goal. That I was able to express myself to you guys.
And really, Mitsuko, I really like the fact that you find yourself in music. And not just, you know, like a light hobby, you're really dedicating yourself. yourself.
I commit myself.
Yeah.
Yeah, I commit myself to it.
And
every day I show up.
And you continue moving forward.
Yeah, I show up every single
pursuing
day.
Pursuing your dream.
Every single day. See, I recorded what we just talked about. See, that was a real conversation.